Hey everybody, Andrew here. And just the other day we got an Independence Day Resurgence trailer. I'd just like to do a reaction for you guys and tell you what I think about it. So here we go. Jeff Goldblum. Oof.
I spent 20 years trying to get us ready for this. We used their technology to strengthen our planet.
Look at they combine the alien technology with human technology. That's cool. Getting ready for when they arrive. That shot on the wall looks great. I like that. That's good. And cutting off the speech. That's cool. That ship is huge. Yeah. Okay,
in honor of our recent history, we invite you to reflect on all we lost. And how far we've come. By visiting warof1996.com.
So that wasn't the first time I had seen the trailer. So I saw it the other day, and I just wanted to post this quick little few minute video here. But I really like the way that that looks. It looks honestly like a Edge of Tomorrow meets, I don't even know what, but it looks really cool, and I'm intrigued. To the surprise of many, I have never seen the original Independence Day, but I know what it's about, I know what happens, it's everything. I will watch it before I see this movie, but, yeah, I don't know, it just looks like, almost like the movie San Andreas that, Dwayne The Rock Johnson made. Like, that was like a stupid fun movie. I think that this is going to be very similar. It'll probably make a lot of nostalgia money, and it'll be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it, so I think that'll be a lot of fun. So that was a Independence Day Resurgence trailer. Again, like this video. Comment below what you guys thought of the trailer, if, you know, you're big fans of Independence Day. Like this trailer, subscribe to my channel. I'll see y'all next time.